workout, baby. My favorite part of the day, other than hanging with my wife and kids, is getting into the kitchen and turning that blender on and making a shake after I went and worked out hard. You know, that to me is a little slice of heaven.
Yep. Work out the mind now. First you work out the body. Golf is for the working out the mind.
We want to create this product for people because we know that, you know, people work hard and they deserve to reap the rewards.
Hey, how you feeling? You feel strong?
Oh yeah, I always feel strong.
Do you like how I changed up my workout? I added the doctor with the mo.
I love it, the yin and the yang. There has to be a disclaimer because you train so damn hard. When you say on the video, no rest, you know, other people that get in there, they're gonna break something.
All right, doctor. I love you. Call Eric.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, Mark, several cars are back here.
Just make the right on Rossmore, and then a left into Christ the King Church right here. Okay?
Okay.
Turn off of Rossmore. We're going into the church.
Okay.
Okay?
All right. I'll see you there.
All right, buddy.
I'll try not to fart.
Please don't.
I'm trying not
Please
to.
Don't. I'm trying.
That's
to.
Good.
I'm trying to.
That's good. To is that better. The interior too? Or was that the caphalithalus?
This is caphaliciousless.
That's the caphalophilus. Nice work!
Gastrocnemius.
No, exactly. Kick some science.
He's changed roles so many times, and each role creates a different starting point. I really respect him for the fact that, you know, as an athlete and being able to bring himself to that level of intensity, for lack of a better word, you know, to dominate.
Just keep on cutting, though.
My?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I got two today.
You got two turkey burgers today.
I ate how many one, I was pissed. If it's during the week, I want to be out of the gym by 7 o'clock, getting ready, take my kid to school. Okay. I always like doing it first thing, you know, start my day like that. Gotta get up, get it done.
The one thing that Mark has that's truly makes him part of that athletic community, that pro athlete, is his mindset. You can't deny mindset. You can't deny that variable of intensity, commitment, and pride.
So now, thermogenic protein. Now I'm taking a rib protein.
What's the difference?
Tell them, Brian.
So the rib protein has a little bit more, well, it has L-carnitine, a natural supplement that kind of has a little bit more of a lasting metabolism effect. And then also this one has the green tea extract, which also has a little bit more of a metabolic effect. And then just a slightly amount, higher amount of caffeine. So just those three all natural supplements that would be driven for a little more fat burning.
I don't drink any coffee.
Cheers, bud.